Hey everybody, my name is Michelle and I was the director of musicals second session for the last couple years, and if all had gone as planned, I would have been there for all summer this year. Hopefully next year I will see you all summer for the shows. Today we have musicals off the mountain. We have campers who have done some songs from camp favorites and recent shows, and a few shows that haven't been done yet before but are amazing performances. And we thank these ladies for putting on a show for you, hopefully with fewer errors than that, and enjoy their beautiful singing.
There are worse things I could do than go with boy or two. Even though the neighborhood thinks I'm trashy and no good, I suppose it could be true. But there are worse things I could do. I could flirt with all the guys, smile at them and bat my eyes, press against them when we dance, make them think they stand a chance, then refuse to see it through. That's a thing I never do. I could stay home every night, wait around for Mr. Right, take cold showers every day, and throw my life away on a dream that won't come true. I could hurt someone like me out of spite or jealousy. I don't steal and I don't lie, but I can feel and I can cry. A fact I'll bet you never knew. But to cry in front of you, that's the worst thing I could do.
There are giants in the sky. There are big, tall, terrible giants in the sky. When you're way up high and you look below at the world you left, the things you know, little more than a glance is enough to show you just how small you are. And way up high and you're on your own in a world like none that you ever know, where the sky is lead and the earth is stone, you're free to do whatever pleases you, exploring things you've never dared, cause you don't care when suddenly there's a big, tall, terrible giant at the door. A big, tall, terrible giant with a terrible roar. So you steal some gold and away you go, and you scramble down to the world below, and you're back again, only different than before. After the sky, there are giants in the sky. There are big, tall, terrible, awesome, scary, wonderful giants in the sky!
All my life I've always wanted to have one thing just for me. Nothing to do and for once nowhere I need to be. With no lessons, lords, and lunches, or to-do lists in the way. No one to say when to eat or read or leave or stay. That would be the day. All my life I've always wanted to have one day for myself. No waking up with a pile of work on every shelf. hands in need of pressing, and their sleeves in disarray. No wedding gowns with a thousand stitches to crochet, and no debt to pay. What would it be like to be?
And one thought crystallizes like an icy blast.
rise like the break of dawn. Let it go, let it go. That perfect girl is gone. Here I stand in the light of day. Let the storm rage on. The cold never bothered me anyway. Can show you the world, shining, shimmering, splendid. Tell me, princess, now when do you last let your heart decide? I can open your eyes, take you wonder by wonder, over sideways and under on a magic carpet. Say we're only dreaming.
A whole new world, a dazzling place I never knew. But when I'm way up here, it's crystal clear that now I'm in a whole new world with you. Unbelievable sights, indescribable feelings. Soaring, tumbling, freewheeling through an endless diamond sky. A whole new world.
Don't you dare close your eyes.
100,000 things to see.
Better.
Oh, like a shooting star, I've come so far. I can't go back to where I used to be. Every turn a surprise. Every moment, red letter. I'll chase them anywhere. There's time to spare. Let me share this whole new world with you.
A whole new world.
A whole new world.
That's where we'll be.
That's where we'll be.
With no more chase.
A wondrous place for you.